Welcome to the jungle. We take it day by day. Look at this, man. Look at this. It's like Times Square. That was one of my old hangouts there called Kelly's. Used to be a really cool rock bar. Taxi, 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 taxi. Look at that, man. Look at that. Restaurant, bar. Oh, what do we have here? Oh, what do we have there? Vi korsar här, Mattias, vänster. Let's get up in here somewhere. Shit, those are some serious scooters.
Damn, scooter
guy. Those are some serious scooters, man. We gotta go say hi. Let's go say hi. Yeah. Men de där är typ Dualtrons. Those are Dualtrons. Red, stupid. What's up? Dualtron Mini, Dualtron Thunder, Dualtron Thunder Limited, Dualtron Thunder for the biggest dick, the Eagle Pro.
Yeah.
The Eagle Pro.
You know about all of them,
but
right?
This one's the biggest, actually. This is there's something special about this one. What's so special about it? It's fucking huge.
It's huge and it has a peak effect of 5,400.
All right, man. We're going to the moon today.
Yeah.
We're going to the moon.
So what do you, just driving around like us?
Of course.
Yeah,
of course.
Amazing.
Yeah. Right. You know, since we're not 12 anymore, yeah. But we can pretend that we are 12.
Exactly.
So I'm going to just tell the story for my... Here comes the interesting part now. Where are you guys from?
Sweden.
All of them.
Sweden.
Yeah.
That's so deep. You're not blind and you don't have
to. Oh yeah, you saw us. Oh god.
We need to go deeper.
We gotta go more south.
We need to go deeper.
We gotta go south.
Let's go south.
We gotta go to the desert then, I guess.
Oh, really? Morocco?
Sorry? No, I look like that, right?
Hello.
Lebanese, seriously.
Lebanese?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Almost.
Yeah, the same.
And he's Chilean.
So this guy's more exotic.
Chilean.
More exotic.
American.
Mucho gusto, man.
Ah.
My parents are Spanish.
Ah, nice.
So my parents are Spanish and I was born in Canada. So I speak English, I speak Swedish because I'm Swedish.
There you go.
As you can tell by my fabulous blonde hair and blue eyes.
Yes. You're one of us.
Exactly. I blend in so well with the other Swedes.
Yeah.
But in Spain, the life that we lived in Spain was in hot days,
yeah.
When we were out and we were riding and we were hanging out and we were having fun.
That sounds amazing.
And then we moved here. And we stopped having fun.
And now you're back to it.
Because now we got this shit.
Yeah, I know, right?
Now we got this shit.
And now we got this shit.
And now we got this shit. Sorry about your ears.
Here comes another one. Where are you riding? Everywhere.
So this guy tells me they have a mini motors
yeah.
In Stockholm.
Mini motors just got to the Nordic countries. We launched in February.
That's amazing.
We're everywhere.
So mini motors came to the Nordic countries,
yeah.
Launched in February. Awesome stuff.
Yeah.
I have no clue because you know people are just buying the toys.
Yeah.
They're just buying the Xiaomi M365 and the 9-bot ES2 and the Rode, the ES4.
Yeah.
Gotta get the batteries.
They don't know what they buy.
No, of course not. Of course not, because they go to El Gigante.
Yeah, yes.
They go to the, you know, they're gonna go buy a keyboard and a mouse for their computer,
yeah.
Which is shit, because they bought it at El Gigante too. And then they're gonna buy a scooter, which is also shit. It's for people who don't give a fuck.
Yeah. You're right.
So,
where do you get your stuff?
Yeah, where do you get?
Probably international?
Yeah.
Okay.
So,
I guess from France.
No. China. It's all about China.
Oh.
AliExpress.
Okay.
AliExpress.
Okay.
Yeah.
And they're good quality.
Yeah, because they come from Godway and it's a Chinese manufacturer. So they're just going to sell to a Chinese shop and then the Chinese shop is going to sell it to us. So it doesn't matter. It doesn't have to pass through the hands of a Swede to add 25% more to it.
Yeah, yeah.
Unless we get a guarantee. Right? But this one, this is a modification. So it has an extra battery and it has a smart BMS with individual cell monitoring.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That one doesn't have a smart BMS, but it does have an extra battery pack. And that was installed by AliExpress, by their engineers. So, you know, and they did something good because that's 2,660 watt-hour battery.
Oh, that's a huge battery.
And these are fucking 100 volt wheels.
Oh. 100 volt?
Yeah, yeah. Oh my God.
Electric unicycles now.
Holy shit.
Electric unicycles now, the slow ones from 2 years ago, those are like 84 volts.
Yeah.
But the new shit, that's 100 volts.
That's
right?
Insane.
And the 100 volt one, the fastest ones now, they're going a little over 80 kilometers an hour.
That's insane.
But the scooters are still faster, you know. The fastest of the fastest scooters, those are like hitting 100 now.
The Dualtron X, X2 Whippet, Ryan Motors. Those are right crazy shit, man.
Yeah.
But you only have EU seats, you don't have...
Ah, we got a group ride. Accidentally group ride. That's all. What the crew, man, what the crew.
Out of there.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Oh, my old hangouts, man. From ye olden days. Now I'm just a bum on a wheel. Oh, how the mighty have fallen. Top speed was 60.6 kilometers an hour anyway. Oh, there you go, here's a fella. Here's a fellow. So this is Studentplan. This is like the little rich, bit more of a rich area, but you know, there was like one isolated area where they were going nuts. They were having like the party of parties. Partying it all up in here. Well, we can swing by Barnes and then consider Gordon, right?
Yeah.
Clubs. Car up my ass. Car up my ass. Yeah, buddy. You got places to go, man. You turn your back and all of a sudden you gotta car up your ass. Let's turn left here. We may have been running through some red lights, but I doubt we're alone. What's a jump? Boing. Boing. Man, this is one sad, desolate city. Back in the club. Back in the club. Look at that. Everybody 2 meters apart, man. Everybody 2 meters apart. He's been eating his cornflakes. Here's where it's popping. Here's where the party's popping. Cafe Opera. Ever been there? Cafe Opera?
Yeah,
of course you have.
Of course I have.
So, if we're gonna go to Slussen, I guess we wanna go down here and take the road that goes to the right.
Yeah. This is Radio Freedom.
Now we're gonna go straight and then right. Watch your cause you have to the moment to be deep rapper. Then these two are brothers. He's catching up to this one now. Let's go. No cap? No cap. Not that I have to say about that. We out.